1670, died in 1630. Like his close contemporaries, Claudio Monteverdi and Luca Valencio, he wrote many, many secular pieces in Italian, published about 150 madrigals. But unlike them and almost anybody else in Italy, he published in 1623 a large collection of pieces in Hebrew, pieces under the title The Songs of Solomon, but they're actually not texts from Song of Solomon. They're from primarily the Psalms, and they don't serve much liturgical purpose, as I understand it. It could be that it was a pun on his own name. Solomone is Solomon or Shlomo, and it's the Songs of Solomon. Of those pieces, some of which are for 12 voices and antiphonal pieces, we're singing a piece only for 4 voices, but it's extremely beautiful. Elohim Menu, Sophie Cohen will read the Hebrew, and Mary Kim the English.
Elohim Hashivenu, Chayar Hanahav in the Shayah. O God, restore us and cause your face to shine on us in the Shabbos. Elohim Sva'ot Hashivenu, Chayar Hanahav in the Shayah. O God of hosts, restore us and cause your face to shine on us in the Shabbos. Adonai Elohim Sva'ot Hashivenu, Chayar Hanahav in the Shayah. O Lord God of hosts, restore us, cause your face to shine on us.
Yeah.